What's up, everybody? Hope you're doing well. Craig here from On The Up. Today we should be working out at Gold's. Josh and I should be working out at Gold's later today. I believe we'll be working out back. What I'm about to do is, probably just cook up some food. So I'll probably just have, protein shake now, which would be like a frozen banana, vanilla protein, water and ice or something like that. Maybe some frozen strawberries. And besides that, then I'll cook up some eggs and oatmeal. After that, I'll have some chicken and rice. Josh is out working already. He was away this weekend for a little bit, enjoying life. We weren't too strict this weekend with everything. Josh was away. I was doing my thing with Kevin, some other people around town. So this week we back on. Getting serious. It's getting serious. It's On The Up. Hope you all have a great day. Thank you, thank you, thank you for tuning in. Thank you to all of those that subscribed. I appreciate it. Hope you guys know it's On The Up, no matter what you're going through. Keep doing what you gotta do. And stay true to you. I'll see you and the crew when the day is due.
Yo, out here eating this complete cookie, ate the whole thing. It's like 50 grams of carbs. I don't even know, honestly. But like, about to go destroy pull. I'm gonna hit some deadlifts before I start my back. Nothing too crazy, but definitely gonna try to pull like a couple threes. Probably 315, which will be valid for me. I haven't deadlifted in a while. Pretty sure I made a video saying, damn, I haven't deadlifted in a while. And that's the last time I deadlifted, and that's probably like a month ago. Just makes you look like a fucking beast, you know what I'm saying? Like, you pull that shit, you're like, you know what I'm saying? Like, how good, yo, like, people that, like, played football. I know, like, my homies, like, later in high school. Yo, like, how good did it feel, bro, just to hit some crazy-ass deadlifts? Or even, like, a crazy squat. But, like, if you pull 500, though, you really pull it 500. Like, I don't know. I just feel like that's different. The second you start throwing, like, 5 plates on there, it's just, like, I don't know. I just think that's impressive. I just think that's crazy, honestly. And these women, shout out to the women that can pull, like, 315 plus. Like, y'all strong as hell. Women do have strong ass hips though, so all my ladies that watch, make sure you hit them sumos. Cause them sumos, that's how you grow the booty right there. You press with your heels out, squeeze the booty at the top. Yeah. But alright. I'm not going in and set up a crack.
What it do, babe? You already know. Gold's Gym, back workout. Craig Owen, Poppy, about to get it done.
Y'all already know, baby. As I was saying, we're not gonna deadlift though. We about to go hit some rack pulls. I haven't done them in my life, so shit about to go crazy. I'm gonna definitely still try and pull like 315, maybe even 365 or something like that.
Yeah,
some crazy ass shit. But about to finish up my pre. As y'all seen, I ate my complete cookie. Now I'm sipping on my pre. And I have this idea, but I'm about to discuss it with Craig before I tell y'all. I will see you on the rack pulls though.
You know it.
That should correct. How'd that feel?
Not bad.
So you squeezing that grip though. Squeezing that shit.
Yeah.
Controlling the negative.
Yeah, you can't be swinging that kind of weight if you really want to. You want to get better at it. Just keep it nice and slow. Good way you can
control
do it.
Control
like
that
any
shit.
Other, any other exercise.
Oh yeah.
There we go.
Ooh, new Tinder message though.
is going smack like this. Hands over top like that.
No.
That's it.
I'm only doing 25s. But like, you do hella reps. Start off right here. Turn the wrist, come around the back. This way you get that like 30 degree angle on your arm. That's like really near your traps. It's like a 30 degree angle. This right here is just like an extra little stretch.
Yeah. How you feeling, Craig?
It's another solid workout. Got some cardio in after. Normally I don't be doing that. Just hit my cardio in the morning normally. But got some cardio in after today. Finished up at Gold's. Had an awesome back workout.
Gold's.
You already know. It's not too late yet. As y'all see, we just went crazy on some pole though. Honestly, I haven't hit like a crazy back day like that in a while.
It's not the quantity, it's the quality. As everybody should be preaching in the fitness industry, every time it's always quality over quantity.
It's been a week? 2 weeks since we hit Gold's?
Yeah, about a week and a half.
Something like that? I like Gold's. It's always good to change up your environment and just like hit some different shit. I mean, I usually go to O2, but you know, lifting by yourself sometimes, it just gets a little boring, you know?
Yeah.
Spice it up, especially like I said, like the environment is just totally different. Like you get people in here that are like, you know, actual bodybuilders.
Mm-hmm.
O2 is just like hella old people. So like, not all the time though. Like I know Gio goes there, he big as hell.
It's funny because I can see their check-in photos from like, yo, 5 years ago, stuff like that, 2 years ago. And it's like, you know, some of these guys.
See the transformation.
Yeah, even if it's just like some of the younger kids too, it's like, damn, this kid grew up in, you know, 2 years. Like he made a good change for himself, stuff like that, so.
It's all about putting in the work, grinding it out. I'm just proud of, you know, everybody who's out there just pushing every day, just trying to get better. Whether it's in the gym, at work, school, it don't matter. As long as you're just getting better, going up. I know I said getting better. That's my boy Timon's thing. Go follow him on the gram, Timon83_. And put hashtag got better today. That's his thing. But only up. We out here.
Yup.
Keep
on
blessing. I got like more and more clients. So it's pretty lit too. Just like seeing like clientele and everything like that. Just like putting them on the workouts, meal plans. Meal advice, this way I don't get in trouble, you know, with the law and shit. But just seeing like people like lose weight, gain muscle, and like all that stuff, like it's just really like hits you in the heart, like especially when you're the one like trying to guide people and like just make them like push as hard as possible while you pushing hard too, like.
Mm-hmm.
But like when you see these people that like you're like, you know, you're pushing, it's just like makes you like, I don't know, just makes you focus up, makes you want to grind even harder like every time. I mean, like, some days, like, you know, you have, like, shitty days. I get it. I had a couple, you know, pretty recently, just, like, trying to, I don't know. Sometimes, like, you just fall behind in certain things, and you just wish you did things differently, but can't dwell on the past. You could only fucking, you know, work on the present, not stress the future, so.
Yes, sir.
But I love y'all. Keep fucking with the videos, or don't. Don't really matter to me right now.
I'm still enjoying the shit, so
that's what I'm saying.
I'm having fun making them, so I think it'll help people in the long run. Hopefully.
That's what I'm saying. So subscribe, like, comment. Only up, baby.
Only up.
Fucking up. Let's get it.
That's a wrap.